Sede bene. Grill. Grill fish. What is this?
Steak. Lamisa. Nasa lamisa, wala.
Ho appena sentito che l'Inter ha perso la Champions League. Comunque, congrats to Inter, because you reached the final. Però Manchester City have Haaland that now is the most strong soccer in the world now. It's more strong now Haaland than Messi e Cristiano Ronaldo, because every time that he touch the ball, he do goal. He just touch the ball one time. So now Haaland is the most strong soccer in the world. What is this?
Bisotto.
Bisotto. Quindi Haaland is the most strong soccer in the world now. No the other Messi and Ronaldo. So Manchester City win the world champions because he have the most strong soccer in the world. That is Haaland. And this invites me to. So the soccer in UK now they have the most strong in the world. So no more in Spain, no more in Italy, but in UK now there is the most strong. This is Alan, the most strong soccer man in the world. And this what is?
Bisotto.
Bisotto. Okay. You understand me? I need to watch soccer because Italiano is soccer. So, congratulations to Manchester City for win Champions League 2023 because you have the most strong and now we hit this. Because inside she likes to prepare this. So congratulations Manchester City for win the Champions League 2023 and now we hit the biscotto. Bisotto, biscotto, the same, biscotto for me. So I try one. Okay. It's very hot. Ah, it's pork, maybe. No, what is it? It is shrimp. Quindi Manchester City win the Champions League 2023 because he have the most strong, that is Alan. So congrats to Manchester City. But Juventus, you know me, I like Juventus. Next year he will win Europe again. Hayo Juventus by Haaland. Hayo Juventus by Haaland. También. I don't know, Messi. Messi coming to Juventus.
Oh?
Sì, sì. Like Ronaldo.
bambino.